Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers, wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am joined by two brothers from the country Pakistan, and they are here visiting the holy shrines of Aba Abdullah and Abu Fadl Abbas. Please introduce yourselves to the camera.
My name is Mustafa, and I'm from Pakistan, and I came for ziyarat. Now we will go to Najaf, and then we'll go to Pakistan.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Introduce yourself, please.
My name is Hashim, and I'm from Pakistan too, and here for the whole month of Ramadan.
The whole month of Ramadan.
Yeah, for the ziyarat, and after 18th, we will go back to Najaf.
Inshallah. Yeah. Okay, now that you are both with me, we're going to have a small quiz. And inshallah, there'll be a nice prize for the winner of whoever gets the answers correct.
So, let's
try. We'll start nice and simple. At what age did the 12th Imam become Imam after his father passed away?
Pardon?
So, Imam Zaman.
Imam Zaman.
Okay. At what age did he succeed his father? So how old was he when he became Imam?
When he became Imam?
Yeah.
I think he was 40.
Okay, so the answer here is 40. What do you think?
I think so, 20.
20. Do you have any evidence to why you think these numbers? Okay.
It's just a guess.
Just a guess. Calculated guess. Okay. He became Imam at the age of 5. Age of 5? Because his father, Imam Hassan al-Askari, passed away.
Okay.
And then he became the Imam at the age of 5. Okay, next question. How many prophets are mentioned in the Holy Quran?
124 lakhs.
How many?
1,24,000.
How many prophets are mentioned in the Quran?
In the Quran?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on.
I think approximately 1,000. Oh, 1 lakh.
1 lakh is 1,000?
100,000
in the Quran mentioned.
In the Quran, I think.
Okay.
Not sure.
I'm not sure. I don't know.
Okay. You're going to be surprised.
Yes.
There are 25.
Only?
Only. Yes, we have 124,000 prophets,
okay,
but only 25 in the Quran. Okay. Here's another question. Which surah in the Quran is dedicated to Fatima al-Zahra, the daughter of the Prophet?
Fatima al-Zahra. In which surah?
Surah Qadr.
Oh, close. There's one surah in the Quran that is dedicated a gift to Fatima al-Zahra. Which surah? I'll give you a clue. The shortest surah in the Quran.
Yes, Surah Qadr.
The shortest surah in the Quran.
Inna atayna. Surah Al-Kawthar.
Inna atanaka al-Kawthar. Inna atanaka al-Kawthar. It was a gift to the Prophet in honor of Fatima al-Zahra.
Okay.
So you have 1 point here for Brother Mustafa. So it's Brother Hashim. So it's 1-0. Okay. Final question. If you win, it'll be a draw. You both get the prize.
Okay.
If you win, you get the prize. Okay? Are you ready?
Okay.
100% or?
We will distribute.
Inshallah. We'll see what we can do. Okay. Here's the final question. Who is buried with Imam al-Hussein in the same grave?
Sorry.
Who
Imam
is...
Imam Ali Asghar and Ali Akbar.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. So the question was, who was buried in the same grave as Imam al-Hussein?
Yeah.
The answer is Ali Asghar and Ali Akbar. So we'll present you with this prize. Habib Ammu, Jiba. This prize, a gift from Imam Hussein TV. We gift it to the brothers and especially to Brother Hashim for answering the questions correctly. And inshallah, you'll remember us in your dua.
Thank you.
And you can take this home and remember all us in your dua, inshallah. Thank you very much. Hope you have a very nice day.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Inshallah, we'll see you very soon. To thank the brothers from Pakistan for taking part in our little quiz. Forgive us for any mistakes or any wrongdoings, but inshallah, you know, this will keep people on their feet when it comes to their knowledge on the Ahlul Bayt and the Quran. So thank you to the brothers, and inshallah we'll see in the near future which other questions we can present to the public and give them a nice prize, inshallah.